Oh, that was close. I'm gonna buy a moon over here. Let's see what we got. Oops.
Time to do business. What's your pleasure?
Oh, you know what I want to do? I actually want to buy the. I want to buy the foot swords. I'll talk about it later. We can also buy. Let's see. Afterburner kick, heel slide. Heads up. And let's take a vote. We got stiletto, heel slide, afterburner kick, heel stomp, witch strike, witch twist, heel tornado, break dance. I don't want to get break dance. Charge bolt. What's that mean? Hold Y until your weapon shows your fully charged, then tap Y. Interesting. Crow within could also be really useful. What do you guys think? What should I prefer? I don't know. I don't know if I want to buy one of these combos yet. Yeah, Bat Within. I got Bat Within first as well. Question is, do I want to get Crow Within to enable some more mobility here, or do I want to buy some of these other things first? Or do we want to save up for the swords that we can put on the slide? Alright, I'm okay with the heel slide. Anyone else? Everyone okay with the heel slide? Let's try it out. Good combo opener. Yeah, it's not bad. I'll buy it. Who bought the slide? There we go, there's the skate right there. Did it, did it. That one's totally different. Good night, Mr. Zipes. Thank you for joining. Got the slide now, though. Geet dancing. Thank you. I love geet dancing. Oh, you can sort of hover. That's neat. Cool. That's what we got. Shut up, kid. Oh, hello. Press the long button. That was terrible. That was just terrible. I don't know the sequel, I guess. Oof. Alright. Not even done with the first level. I've got two witch hearts worth of stuff. This game looks really good. There's some rings over there. Oh, Zebs, are you still here? Because are we playing Resident Evil this week? Let me know. Hi, kid. Whatever. I like how polite all the angels are. This is not your battle, but it may well be your end. Sky. Oh man, this is cool. Oh! We were having this. Yay!
Pure platinum.
Stories in Japanese games have to be so dumb.
If we're going to have to meet any more of your friends, you better learn to take care of yourself. I'm quite a white on my own. Got it?
Quite a white boy.
Looks like I'm going to work forever, little one. More tricks, little magician.
That's right.
Maybe you've got more to offer than I expected. For the time being, though.
Aww.
Is the one, is it not?
Yes. I will never forget that face.
Hmm. I'm playing on normal now. I think it's normal. It's at second climax, so that seemed to be the normal difficulty. There we go. It's chapter one. We didn't miss a single, Yeah, we could have lightning. Sorry. Didn't miss a single verse on the first go through, so not bad. Took a lot of damage, though. Took some time. The leaders of the Umbra. Got a thing in the book about the leaders of the Umbra. So what, not gonna read it? direct access route from Chapter Select to Red Orange Door, which would be perfect. Chapter 2. Let's go to the shop. I like that first climax said, for those who want to enjoy the story, LOL. Yes, that's LOL, and that's all in. All the way. Box for the wall. Welcome to the foundation of the Bob County. Alright, Mo. We've got 30,000, so we can actually buy the swords. Which is sufficient hands. Oh! You kidding me? Alright, let's buy something else then. Let's buy the afterburner kick. Let's get those. Let's get this printer polished. Alright. Stay for a second. I'm gonna grab a couple Oreos and I'm gonna play chapter 2. So stick around. Alright, I'm back. got my Oreo. The Giants seem to be winning 2-0. So, hopefully the Royals can come back. Alright. I'm ready to rock this. Actually, let me try a couple of these here. What's that? So it's punch, punch, kick, kick. That's this one. We have a new kick. So. Good to go. How's this guy?
So, our fates and our paths cross once again.
I'll say so far this has a better first impression than the first game. But it's not saying much. In terms of story, like, the game is great. I'm loving it so far. Who's got the magic glasses?
Finger.
This guy.
It's known as Diamond. The name Marion is derived from the Marions.
Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
Will you quit calling me that? I'm not a pet or a cat. Oh, wait. So do you care?
A scarf joke. It's the third entrance joke that she said.
Oh, really? Don has a soft spot for Shinji Saki. It's an easy trade to get into making for me. And don't get it twisted, Jane. It's stalking you. You're starting. Look, I know you've got nothing but secrets. Hell, that goes for anyone, right?
Nice here.
But if there's one thing I've learned in my line of work, it's when I found you, I found the story.
The story.
You want about this? Don't act dumb with me. You know the story better than anyone. The Umbra Witches and the Lumen Saints. Two clans that...
Nobody knows the story. That's the thing.
Clans of the Overseer, watching over us all with the eyes of the world. The power to govern light and darkness. And this overseer is the one who created the eyes of the world for humanity. The same ones that the clans held on to so hard. The overseer was the true creator. The true god of the human realm. The god of chaos.
The god of chaos?
From what my research has told me, that god used to live right here in America.
I bet he still does. He's part of the king or something.
The doorway to heaven, and La Porta del Inferno, the real
Delhi.
Gates of hell.
Excuse me.
Listen.
Maybe we'll punch the overseer into a black hole in the middle of the galaxy or something.
Those girls get all the nuts. You're a lucky little fella, huh? Never took you for an animal lover, Bayonetta.
What can I say? I took a liking to one of the locals.
So he's your little tour guide, huh? Look, I know this isn't the time to chat. Let me see what I can find out to help you.
These cinema scenes are oddly more tolerable than they were before. Again, not saying much, but they were really bad the first go-around, so... I cannot believe that I've actually had this game now. This is great. Alright, let's see here. I'm trying to read that sign. Yeah, it's gibberish. Perfect. It's Trevor's on it, though. Yeah, let's see what else we got. Alright, this is start of level 2. Right, here we go. Oop, liar. The trees are changed.
Don't make a bloody fool, Lily Bear.
Oh. That's about him already. Hello, kitty. This cat was... Wow. That's pretty good. There's a little squirrel guy. Riding on top of Red. Alright. Let's see what we gotta do in here. Oh, wait. Before I do... Oh, I didn't buy the sword, so sorry, never mind. Did Best Buy actually have it out? Yes, it was on the shelf. I just walked over and there were like 3 or 4 copies on the shelf. And I just picked it up and I bought it. Now let's see, what do they want us to do here? Only deal damage with enemy weapons. Oh, nice, we got some more magic. Perfect. Okay. That's funny. Let's keep our eyes peeled here for stuff. Not bad, guys. Stands, yes.
In rapture.
Hey, guy, what do you do? I can shoot stuff, huh? Thing? No. Oh, whatever. Oh, interesting. Okay, so these guys seem to enrage guys, like, in proximity or something. Without your agency. That's very interesting. Purple butterfly. That does. Nice. We'll read those later when we care. So. Yeah, that's what you get for having a fruit stand in Jerkville. Is that a poke place? By the sword, though. Oh, poor kid. We'll check it out in a second. Let's get back over here. So he's down here. There's gotta be something down here. Which one? Oh, monkey! Hello, sir. Surprised yesterday was fast enough. So am I. Does it look halfway decent, at least? I mean, I don't know. It's not a fast upstream, but if I can keep the bitrate fairly stable, at least it might be somewhat watchable. How are you, sir? How was the zoo? How was rehearsal? How's the family? How's the girl? How's the boy? How's the wife? Oh, story time. Great, another Japanese game with some kid holding his head, remembering stuff. Hello. Oh, that's cool. Can I go back the other way? Or should I want to go this way? See if there's anything over here, just to see, just to see. Meanwhile, all these people are gonna die. That's right. Oh, he's doing it again. My eyes are not yet bleeding longer, no. But they will. I've got nothing else to say now.
The remembrance. The remembrance of Dad.
God, it's so stupid.
It's like you're looking at.
This game is so good.
I've got a party and I have no intention of being late.
Oh, they took away like the little flourish when she spins. Oh, sorry. I'll get over it. What we got? Oh, it's a little bird. Let's get it. Alright, somehow I got it despite botching every attempt. But it's just bad. Path of the Chosen. Let's take a look at the book. Got it. I really like this cross capture. Oh, we got the one here. Perfect. Unless it doesn't tell us. Verse 9. I'll have to keep an eye on verse 9. Cool. Hello, what are you? Right. Take it. There's five. I'm missing a couple. Yeah. Oh my god, hold on. If you're gone, you won't be. Mark, explain to me what's going on. Oh, another weapon. Excellent. Let's see what this one is. Oh, shut up. That was cool though. Now we're back in Uganda or something. Oh. Neat. I'm not going that way though. Sorry, kid. Checking this place out. I'm gonna do a little poker. This looks great. Here we got one toe, which are great. Let's go down. What, they've simplified the weapons system, like the angel weapons. Oh, whatever. What's this about? Oh, that's great. You can ride him? Oh, that's fantastic. I hope everybody saw that. Because that was cool. Gold! As I didn't see what worse that was.
Don't think this demon will be complaining anymore.
Kafka. What's that? I didn't want to do that. I didn't do this one. Oh, Rodan's treasures, that's the one. Excuse me. Excuse me. What else do I got? Gale Stomp, Witch Twist. Witch Strike. Let's get that. Let's try that. Here we go. Right. I wonder if there's a... That's right, those other guys in Rage. This is interesting. They also took out the angel attack thing, which is interesting. Kinda like that. Just a little poke over here. This looks a lot better than the first one. I mean, in some ways. Oh, hello. It's you. Where from? No, I never saw you. The item up. Oh, that's great. I get a gold on that. That's ridiculous. outrageous. Nice. Is it recently? That's great. Single combo challenge. Defeat them all with a single combo. I can do that. I need the guns though. Alright. Where am I supposed to go? Right there, I guess. Look at this. Oh, nice. Oof. Was two verses? Where were they? I was on track for a platinum too. Now I'm not. Oh, Mo, you're leaving. Well, bye, Mo. Good night. It was great. Let's say hi to the fam. The first card. Good. Tag climax. There you go. Alright, Mo. Well, I don't drink it very much, it's excellent. We'll have to play soon. Impressive, extraordinary, requires special cards, first cards, first cards. Is that a little goal for me? Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Oh, I don't know if anyone's here to join. If anyone's watching. Nope. Nobody's watching. So, I'll keep going. Just avoiding. I'll say, like, all this stuff like this is much clearer.
Oh!
I wasn't even looking at the screen, sorry. understand what you're looking at. Watch this. Whatever. This is great. The music is way better than the one in the first game. In terms of just like sound quality. Here. Come on. Seer of Darkness.
I don't recall asking for your permission. Oh, and I was wrong about our final destination. Going down.
Yeah.
That performance might make the back page of the bus.
And we will, eventually. Taboo. Let's go. Two meat. It's a paradise. We're going to lose some time.
Diplomacy is failing. Thank goodness capitalism still has a place ahead. Let's do business.
What is it around there? Oh, I forgot. We have that other weapon, too.
Yeah, well, let's keep it up.
What's this one? Can we? No, it's not expensive. What's this? Oh, cool. We're gonna have to buy this much, so let's do that. Twist to number dance charge ball this way. Let's do a one charger.